3, 2, 1, go. Make sure. Alright, hey everyone, this is Kitose, again with another race. 57 entrance this time. So, pretty huge race. Yeah. Let's do better than the last time, for the love of God. Help me make better decisions. I mean, you can't help me, that's cheating, but... you know... I need to study, like, decision theory in this fucking... I'm just gonna do what I can. Do something better. Do everything. Everything better. I don't know what the plan is. Let's walk toward the cave. That's the plan right now. Red Ruby. Red Useless Ruby. I was gonna change my sprite. I forgot. I'll do it next time. Nope. Don't need that ever. Usually, that's what everyone said. That was fast. Red hair is still here. True, yes. And it will stay here for as long as it can. I'm sure I'll come back to her. I just wanted to try someone else this time. Because I'm a big fan of Toho, so I want to try Marisa. I don't have enough money to buy bombs yet, so let's hope we find bombs. Lacking that, we're gonna have to... back into these buildings again, and that's annoying. Heart. More heart. Lots of Ruby. Alright, let's go buy some bombs. Not waste time going into places that we can't bomb. Yeah. This was not the fastest way to do this. Healthy and wealthy. True. Got money and I got hearts. And... very nice. Very nice clothes. She has nicer clothes than I do. Oh, a moon pearl. Good start. Don't have to worry about agging him now, most likely. Hopefully. Wait, I can't do this yet. Green pendant on Hera. 2 and 4. The other two. Pearl Hive. Holy shit, Hookshot Hype. Yeah, I'm not skipping Hera. Don't you worry about that. What? Lucrative town, it seems. Very, very much so. That was the mirror I just found? I just need some gloves so we can go up that mountain. Yeah, they are. They definitely are. I like not having to worry about Samaria. just a hell of a lot of money there. Enemies with Kena Samaria, but I don't have any magic. Anything good? Nope. All right, let's do the dam and such. Let's start indeed. Pop it. I do love getting the hookshot early. Wouldn't mind some boots early for once, but let's just to see what happens. Loot early would be nice. Oh shit. She got so many clothes today. So quickly. 7 minutes, the girl has to get all the clothing there is. So much defense. So much. Although nothing here is really strong enough for that to really matter right now. Later on, that'll matter. Hookshot. Alright. Oh, see, that thing normally does 2 hearts of damage, now it does a half heart. That's nice. And noticeable. Alright. So there's just way too much loot around here anymore to ignore doing Ice Cave and Fake Flippers, so let's do Ice Cave and Fake Flippers. This armor, I'd be very dead. What you got for me? Creepy. Worthless. Uh-oh, alright. Good. Yeah, I was swimming in cement. What of it? Thank you. walking on water. I'm Jesus. No, I'm not, but I walk on water like him. Ninjas never did it. But apparently if you walk on land, it ends. Yep, it ended. Damn, that could have saved me some time. I've never actually used that glitch before. I just read about it. But I did it. Totally worth. Even though everything out here sucks. Alright, that doesn't suck. That doesn't suck at all. Let's do the escape. This is probably the faster way to do this. I've never really timed it. I think I saw someone else do it, and I'm like, yeah, they probably know better than me. I should watch more pros play. Speaking of which, Andy is in this race. Chris Owen is in this place, is in this race. Yeah, some damn good people are in this race. I'm not gonna win this race. My best time. Yeah, it's nice that they race all the time too. They're always setting the record. Guarantee you Andy or Christus will win. No matter what the luck is, it plays in their favor. Oh, I fucked that up. So many keys. And if we do not get, power gloves from here, we should go to the desert. I think the desert is the next place to go. Nothing of note, although I guess the exit of the escape will have some actual loot. I'm getting keys and maps and bullshit here. Let's get that. Nothing at all. Yeah, like I said, we're gonna go to desert. Big desert is big, slow. Thank you. just a piece of heart. Alright, nothing should be on the... Or nothing of interest should be on... candle... stick thing. I don't know what to call it. You know what I mean? The torch? Ah, yes. Never mind. Things can be on it. I don't care. Boots, yay, boots. Had two pieces of loot, and they were both actual pieces of loot. That's not where I wanted to be. That also means I can't actually go anywhere else. Or not here, anyway. But I have a feeling about the rocks beside Sanctuary. Escape and finish it. We have the materials we need to finish it now, so let's just go do that. There's four treasures left, and I'm pretty sure they're all loot, so probably worth it. Almost certainly worth it. And if this doesn't work, they'll just go to Sahasrara. Of the 57 or so total people took the exact same route as me and are just as disappointed as I am. Because that was stupid. That right there, that thing that just happened, that was stupid. Alright, let's hope the flippers paid off. I'm gonna go to the hobo first, and then I'm gonna be sad and go to Sahasrara. Maybe. Eastern Palace. Even though the flippers didn't really pay off because you can fake flipper this. Silver arrows. And yet still what we need is not here. Oh my god. How am I so good at this game? Does anyone who watches this like apples? I love Honeycrisp apples, but my store, my local store, hasn't really been carrying them lately, and it's kind of been pissing me off. I looked it up, and apparently the other most popular apple is Pink Lady. Never had them. Kinda want to. Wondering if anyone had cared enough about their opinion to mention it. I don't know. Struggle for the apple lover, huh? I mean, more generally, for everyone. Like, does it ever feel like they stop carrying the thing at the store right after you decide that you really like it? That's annoying. Both boomerangs. Boss keys for this. Oh my god. Tagging him, isn't it? Tagging him. Of course it's tagging him. Where did I find my first sword? First sword was in... I hate this maze. I always confuse it with the Palace of Darkness one and mess it up. Thought this was a different dark room. This tower's tall. So tall. I'll get full health after I eat Aghanim. And full magic, I think. Unfortunately, I checked everything, but at least I checked it pretty quickly. As quickly as you can check everything. Whatever. Orcs. I can't go this way. Must be in House of Darkness. Mostly because it can't actually be anywhere else. At all. Probably the hammer or fucking gloves. Seriously, I need some gloves. Now I can go that way. Although, one of these has to be a key. It's actually probably a bad use of key. In fact, it might be a terrible use of key. This better be a key. Good, that works. To explore, and it better have the thing I need, whatever it is. Ice rod, alright. Not what I was looking for. Is a bow in here? That'd be nice. Where do I go? Like, I'm not even kidding. Where do I go? No, don't tell me, Strong Buzz, but seriously, I don't know what the hell to do. I don't have a hammer. I don't have... Oh... No, I can't get to Hype Cave. I really don't know. What's... Can't get to the catfish. Am I forgetting something stupid? There's some way to... Oh, wait a minute. forgot I can swim past this. Pardon me. That's what I should have done. That's what I wanted to do. I just didn't know I could swim across because I'm stupid. I can't go to the catfish either, so let's hookshot. Ow. So glad I wasted so much time in Palace of Darkness with absolutely no payoff. Super. Kills. People kill. More money. Different. Let's check in the cave real quick. It is just a bomb. Too, since it's right here, and it's quick, and probably necessary. No, not this one. Boss, yes. Right there. Nope. So good. Do half of every damn dungeon. Check our pendant. Legendary Mire and Ice Palace. That's great. Hopefully this isn't a fruitless round though. Thank you, Footy. Whatever, let's just do this place real quick. Pretty easy with my stuff. There's that hammer. Need some gloves. So nice. Having boots early. It's the best. There are the gloves. Actually, I think we needed those to complete this dungeon, so good thing. And a bottle. Gotta remember to check the sick kit on the way out. And it's preloaded with a fairy. Dungeon will be easy and fast. And the part where I start doing better, I hope. I would imagine. Hookshot too. I'm working on my hookshot shortcuts. It's probably healthy. I don't know. Looks cool. Nothing else. Oh. Alright, that took a little bit, but whatever. Not so hard. Pretty good loop from that place. Come on, bat. Give me the other glove. Give me the other glove. Oh, well. Checked. Able to go up there until just recently. I'm actually heading in the direction of Swamp Palace. I'm going to go do that. I'll do the mountain later. Sick kid on the way out, like I thought, like I said to you. Hopefully that wasn't amazing. Alright, let's just not overthink it. Back to it later when I get a chance. Pipe cave. Got me silver arrows. Silver bow arrows. We can pretty much start getting crystals en masse. There's not much stopping us here. I'm gonna do Swamp Palace. Then I'm gonna go over and get the Bombos tablet while I go to Desert Palace. And then I'm gonna save quit and go and do Eastern and Dark Palace, which are both half done. there? Maybe not missing much. Why did I skip the thing? Dark World Pendants, they're marked. It's, Ice Palace and, the other one. Mr. Meyer. I agree. So I'm absolutely glad that those two were chosen. I have a feeling it's also going to be a fruitless run. So what do we need for go mode? We need whatever medallions on Turtle Rock, and we need Fire Rod, and that's it? I guess that's it? Huh, whatever. What's there? Oh, Titan's messed up. Of course. I know I need the gloves. It's not news. I just forgot all the time. Like I said, I'm a little forgetful. Gotta go back in. Get the rest of the loot. I can talk good. Don't worry about me. Thank you. I've already found the map and the compass, so both of those chests have something in them. Last you just have. Is it a big bowl of nothing? Some nothing salad on the side? Why does everything have to be so difficult? Alright, let's see what I got. Nothing, and... come on, nothing. Come on, nothing, nothing, nothing. How about some? Nothing. Yes! Good. It was a waste of time. Well done. Pendants 5, or crystals 5 and 6. So I can go. Be the fat fairy. When it is convenient for me. Actually, it would be really convenient to do it right before I go to Dark Palace. Oh, I don't have to use some other way to get into Dark... I'm gonna have to waste time to go to the Dark World on my way there. I may as well drop that giant-ass bomb off on the way. Silver arrows will one-shot them, and ice rod will two-shot them. Let's go with ice rod. I'll use silver arrows at the end, I guess. Whatever. Getting crystals galore. That was a weird sound. Never. I mean, usually when music doesn't play correctly, it's because there are too many sounds happening at the same time, but it still sounded really weird. Anything good? Ooh. Potentially. It's the only medallion we have, so that's good news. I'm faster than tridents. Maybe they're more like spears. I mean, you know, tridents. It is a spear, so never mind. Like, throwing tridents is kind of what I was getting at, but... you know, those aren't really typical. In fact, tridents in general weren't really typical. They weren't ever used in armies. I don't even know what they're for. It's not a farming item. Whatever. Wait a minute, I should have just gone forward because I've already gotten all the other chests. That... I only really mirrored out of habit. That was really stupid. That was incredibly stupid. Great way to waste 20 seconds. 30 seconds. 40 seconds. Oh my god. Alright, anyway, back to where we just were. Strip of my tea. That's all I get. No care. You can live. Tell the other turtles what you saw. I wasted so much time coming into these places earlier. But at least they're half done, so when I come back to them, they're nice and fast. I mean, I still used way more time than I should have, but whatever. It happens. So I don't know where that fire rod is. Someone just forfeited, down to 56. That room. Kill him, kill him, shoot him. Get him. Unlock him, climb him. Lift it, push it, run it, move it. Dodge it. It's a lot of bombs. I'll probably be good on bombs. Right side, this place went pretty fast. Two crystals remain, and we're an hour and 10 in. Pretty good. On the fire rock. Yeah, we gotta climb the mountain. For sure. Thank you. That sucks. Let's not waste it, let's just use the thing. The fairy. Slow, but whatever. The potion's more important. Forgot about that. Something good. I got all the bottles. That's nice. Where's that fire rod? Where are those gloves? There it is. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Go to the sanctuary. Visit the sick kid real quick in case he has a medallion or something. This is not the way to him. There we go. Mirror stuff. You have bad stuff. Nope, not that way. Ugh. Does some of the magic? Yes. Where are those titans? I'm betting someone's gonna finish pretty soon. Let's just get that thing. What the hell? I've had it be Titan's Myths before. Might be again. Oh, what if it's on pedestal? Oh wait! What do you know? It was here. That's kinda weird. Whatever. Not complaining. We're in go mode. This is over. And I didn't do Hera. Fuck your Hera. Just die. So good. Alright. Yeah, we're in go mode. We don't need any more swords than this. Silver arrows will make Ganon pretty easy. Yeah, and we have a hell of a lot of defense and two fairies and a blue potion. The only thing we're missing is some sort of multiplier for magic, but that's about it. Oh, we might not be in go mode if we don't have the right medallion. I really hope it's Aether. I couldn't have checked. There was no way for me to check. I really hope it's Aether. If it isn't, we'll search around the caves up there. And if we don't find it up there, then we will moan in agony. And just for my own sanity, let's check the pedestal. Cut cash. Alright, going to mountain. Even though it looks good now, we're not really in for super amazing best time I've ever had. It's gonna be around 20 minutes until I finish. No, no, I got there. No one's finished yet, though. Surprised. I thought for sure someone would finish before 120. Anything on the island? Rupee. Oh, please be Aether. Please be Aether. Be Aether. Aether, 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 This is looking like a good run, me. I mean, like I said, not the fastest numerically, but I'm happy with it. As long as I don't die. I don't really have any reason to die. Again, the two fairies and the blue potion. is it one pair right now? I don't know. Some number of fairies. I think it is two. Bitch. Alright, someone's definitely gonna finish before I'm done with Turtle Rock. I've done better. But it's fine. We already found the boss key, right? We don't need any of their stuff, so I'm going to key loot their next room and probably powder the sprite things so I can have magic. Or health, I mean. I have medicine to take after this. Someone remind me to take it. You heard me, Strongbows. Go mode, bitches. Finish this. I need to not use all my magic. Seems like we're not alright, but we're alright. Don't worry about it. Whoa. I think I died like that before, actually. Good thing I wasn't in any danger of dying this time, but you know. Scary still. Oof. Scary. Again. We're good, though. No one's finished still. Kinda surprised. Not dead? Huh. There we go. Oh no. I need to not miss anymore. Run at me. Am I out of magic now? Yep. That sucks. So close too. It's alright, Ganon's so easy. Okay, I've completed the last dungeon, and no one's finished. What's happening? Like, I know last race, with the one with five people in it, I finished this place, and then no one had finished, and then everyone else finished before I could finish the actual game. So everyone finished within, like, the 10 minutes it took me to complete the game after beating Turtle Rock. But there's 56 people in this. There's no way that's happening here. And I'm getting further than I did before I found the thing last time. That made sense, right? People started finishing earlier, like immediately after I left Turtle Rock. But today, no one's finished. I'm entering Ganon's Tower. There's no way I'm coming first. Just no way. There's gonna be some people finishing, at least on my way up. See what happens. In the meantime, let's focus on me. See what I can get here. Boss key! No. Bombs. Works for me. Come on, key, come on, key, come on, key. Damn it. That was stupid. A lot now. I thought someone finished, but no. No one's finished. I feel like I'm going crazy here. This is abnormal. Someone's always finished by now. Especially in a race this big. Despite my frustrations, that was a... Wow. Alright, that was a pretty fast, Oh my god. Despite my frustrations, that was a pretty fast key get, I think. Kind of. It would've been nicer if I hadn't done right side, but that's my strategy, so... Can't really be sad about using it. I'll let you know as soon as someone finishes. Ah, get away. I'm not cheating. Don't even joke. I don't want anyone to think I'm cheating. There we go, there's a finish. First and second just finished. Within 3 seconds of each other. Alright, hopefully, it's EER. Damn it. Hopefully I can shoot these guys with an arrow, is what I was trying to say. Because it's kind of hard. There we go. Is magic? Yes. Oh, all right. I don't have time to pick up chests. I'm actually doing well. So let's just finish this shit. Alright, there we go. Third just finished. Well, this is fun. So much fun. Okay, we did it. Love that round. Fourth place finished. Count to six, guys. We got this. One. That angle. Two. Again, bad angle. Here we go. Four. What? Five. Six. There we go. Fifth place finished. Sixth place finished. Top 10, maybe? That'd be nice. No idea where the flu was. Maybe in the rest of Ganon Sour somewhere, I don't know. Seventh place finished. Two. Three. Ugh. Four, five, six, seven. Goes into a good spot. That actually is a good spot. One, two, three, four, five, six. Uh-oh. Ah, I messed that up. Whatever it is, what the fairies are for. The two fairies I have. Oh, this is not looking good. I have to be careful now. Is it eight? Uh-oh. This is really hard. I missed! I can't believe I missed. Did I seriously miss? That worked! Oh my god, that worked! I'm not dead! I'm so fucked now. I am incredibly fucked right now. Shoot at me. Alright. Oh. Two hits, good. Uh-oh. Nope, I'm dead. Oh my god, that fucking torch went out at just the wrong time! I'm out of fairies! I would have gotten 8th place just finished. I would have gotten 9. I don't have... I don't have a flute. I was gonna fly to the potion lady. But she's not there. I mean, she is there. I just can't get there by flying. I'd have to walk. I can't use the cape because I need the magic for the last phase. I should have used it a little bit. God damn it! Ugh. I had that! The choke! The fucking choke! Let's go in again. Let's just... I don't know. I wish I had a better sword. Ah, great. Two... Three... Four... Five... Six... Seven... Eight, nine... 11. Perfect. That's where I want it to be. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, good. And this one's just gonna be a nothing. I just need 2 more hits anyway. 1. 2. Alright, good. 1 more just for good measure, and because I can. 3. Alright. That should be it. It's going through me. Oh no. Too far. Ah, there's the fire bat. Please don't hit me. Alright, that's enough of that. I needed that. Go. Ah, oh, jeez. Remember that time, like, at the beginning of the run? Right after I got the silver arrows? No. After I got into go mode. Not at the beginning of the run at all. I was like, I don't need any more stuff. Blue sword's okay. Ganon will still be easy because I have the silver arrows. Winner. Anyway, I'm in 14th. I would have come in top 10 if I hadn't fallen. I'm so sad. But 14th is good. 14th is still, like, really good. As far as I'm concerned. It's a stupid, stupid mistake. Stupid. Stupid, stupid. But yeah, this run went pretty well. I did have to search everything in the light world at the beginning, but honestly, the pool is so small and it takes so not long at all. It wasn't that big a deal. I ended up going where I needed to for the most part at the end part. If I had just gone north and around the place instead of into dark Palace of Darkness, like I wanted to and just didn't realize I could, then probably would have been like a few minutes faster. Several minutes faster. How long was I in there? Other than that, I really don't regret anything. This is where I got that sword. Holy shit, from Zora dude. Where was Half Magic? Would it really save my life there? I really should have used the cape more. What happened? How did I go so wrong? I forgot to go for the torch glitch too. I ran out of time. I thought I could hit him before then, and everything just fell apart. Boy feels love again. I had all that living power. Remember how I said I can live through anything? And because I have the red clothes and the lots of health, and then I did. I'm so salty. Alright, what else is here? I mean, I'm just gonna go to the thing. Force thief, couch cash, yada yada yada. Great song. Go through this part, go through that part. Great, thanks. Alright, here we go. Chests, other, total. Really nothing noteworthy here. I know what I did. I had a few little mistakes here and there. I feel like my play was mostly good, again, you know, except for that one thing. But I wrecked Moldorm. I went through most places pretty well. I got the boots early, and I used the hookshot a lot. Number of box, 21. I'm good with that. Hey, thank you. Not almost first, it was 14. Whatever. One death, one very painful, horrible death. Time and item menu, four and a half. That's pretty good, I think. I think so. Really wish I'd found another sword. Don't know where they are. Whatever. I should open a few more chests. Stop it! Anyway, do this again later. Take it easy. Woo! Stop it!